okay, we're heading to Trevor or Jack's two basketball games, and then we're gonna come home. Jack's gonna get ready for homecoming, and Trevor's gonna go to his two basketball games. A day full of basketball. All right, we are heading in to the game.
What?
I was just telling YouTube we were going into the game.
Do you know which team is this?
Wake.
Is. Okay, so one free throw is all they get, and it's worth 2 points.
Thank you.
Nice, Jack. Good job, Jack.
Oh,
time. We're a visitor.
Hey, your time, boy.
Sorry, I forgot to show the ending score, but we won by a lot. And Jack just hit his head at the end, and so I got distracted.
Jack, are you okay?
150, pal.
Now it's time for Trevor's basketball game. It's his first game because I was doing homecoming pictures for Jack, but I'll be there for game two. We're all over him. That was a good idea. Jack.
Trevor. Way to take it. First time this season. Good job, Trevor.
Pictures. I only got to go to one of Trevor's games, so I don't have as much footage of him, but I did get some, so yay, and he played really well. Okay, that was a super fun day of basketball. I decided to break today's video up because it was really long with homecoming and shaving and basketball and all the things. So this is just the basketball clips, and I'll also be posting the day in the life vlog as well. So okay, thanks for watching. Bye.